Bonjour les enfants, this is the video related to Zoom session 3, page number 9, au collage. Le cartable de Mathilde. Okay, first of all, draw your attention on the question for A. Don't consider about B now, just consider about A. Now, listen very carefully how I am telling the technique to do this thing. Your question mentioned there is copy le phrase correct. Copy le phrase correct means you have to copy the correct sentences. That means there are wrong sentences and there are correct sentences. Right. First of all, we see what is the color of the bag. That bag color is light blue like. Then what are the things we find out? Four pencils. Four pencils is quatre crayons. Then you find out three pens, trois stylos. Then you find out two rulers, the règle. Then you find out three textbooks, trois livres. Then you find out a cell phone, un portable. Then you find out a pencil case, une trousse. So what are the things you find out? Quatre crayons. Four pencils, trois stylos, three pens, deux règles, two rulers, trois livres, three textbooks, un portable, a cell phone, une trousse, a pencil case. So, what's asked from you is to copy the correct answer. So observe the picture carefully and underline the correct answer. Now answers are there. Look at this phrase. Don la cartable de Mathilde. Don la cartable de Mathilde means inside Mathilde's school bag. Cartable is school bag. Don is a preposition which means inside. Don la cartable de Mathilde, inside Mathilde's school bag. Il y a quatre crayons. Is it true? Yes, we find out red color, four pencils. So it is true. Then, il y a deux stylos. Il y a means there is or there are. You can use for any meaning, singular or plural. Il y a quatre crayons. There are four pencils. It's correct. Il y a deux stylos. There are two pens. It's wrong because we find out three pens. Third sentence. Il y a une trousse. There is a pencil case. Yes, there is a pencil case. So, third one also correct. First sentence correct. Third sentence correct. Then look at the fourth one. Il y a trois livres. Yes. Fourth one also can consider as to be correct. Then fifth one. Il y a un portable. There is a cell phone. Yes, that is also correct. Sixth one. Il y a quatre règles. There are four rulers. No, we don't find out four rulers, aren't we? We find out two rulers only. So, il y a quatre crayons is wrong. Il y a deux crayons should be the answer. So, what are the correct sentences? Il y a quatre crayons, red color. Four pencils there. Il y a une trousse. Green color pencil case is there. Il y a trois livres. Three textbooks there. Il y a un portable. A cell phone there. Okay. This is the part 1 of the video. We will see in the part 2 the other exercise.